This is a Raspberry Pi, big Raspberry, with a PlayStation 3 camera attached, connected to the servo tilt mount that was used on the hat thing. And it's running a software library that tracks faces in the camera and instructs the servo to move to center the face. Let's have a look. Okay, so the green box shows that it spots a face. There's a bit of lag for processing. The Pi is not a very powerful computer. And if I move around, it should follow me. Let's try that. Okay, smashing.